it's time to start thinking about dating up. Dating older guys. So there are two different reasons why you date, right? One, because you're trying to discover yourself. You're investigating. You're becoming more interesting and layered. And the other reason is because you're ready for something serious. Well, regardless of your purpose of dating, you should date an older guy. So first, you're discovering yourself. Well, older guys are more evolved. They've already been there and done that. They have a new perspective. They've had interesting experiences. They have seen the world. Their interests are vast, and you can learn their interests. You can go with them on their experiences. You don't know about art? Date someone who knows about art. Music? Great. Learn. This is an opportunity to be a more layered person so that you're more interesting and therefore more valuable when it comes to dating. You also want to find a guy who's older because, look, the fact is, he probably has the funds to have these amazing experiences, and you're going to go right along with him. And while it's really nice and romantic to date someone who's your age when you're younger, the fact is that they probably don't have the time or the money to experience life, and you want to experience life. That's part of your education. It's part of your learning. This guy has passion, and passion is infectious, and you want to get infected with that passion. Now, if you're ready to settle down, if you're ready to get serious, you also want to date an older guy, because you know what? He's ready to. Guys in their 20s, it's all about defining who they are. It's about self-discovery. It's about work. It's not about you. Okay? You are the mistress to his career. You're in the backseat. He might be listening, or so you think. He's nodding his head, and yes, you're right. But he's actually thinking about business, and that's not what you want. You want to be the priority. You want to be the focus. So you want to date an older guy who has already been broken in, who's evolved, who is there, who's going to put the focus on you. Some people say, you know, I'm not important to a guy. I'm not the priority. You're right. But as soon as you are the priority, you will know, because he's going to put the same focus that he's putting on business on you. And you know what? That feels really good. So date an older guy so that you can have more experiences. You can see this world. You can be exposed to really interesting things. And you can settle down and have that family and have that life and a partner where you're both important.